Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
저희 방송은 다양한 언어를 제공합니다. 다음을 참고하세요. suprememastertv.com/schedule.
宋曰：西方女子琵琶仙，皎皎衣裳色更鲜。
Please watch on for our multi-part series on ancient predictions about our planet. Prophecy of the Golden Age, Part 93, The Great Saint and the Chinese Prophecies.
今天的节目以中文播出，字幕有阿拉伯文、优乐文，又称越南文、保加利亚文、中文、捷克文、英文、法文、德文、印度文、匈牙利文、印尼文、日文、韩文、马来文、蒙古文、波斯文、波兰文、葡萄牙文、旁遮普文、罗马尼亚文、俄文、西班牙文、泰鲁固文和泰文。您好，有福的观众，我是道宁真人。我们热情好客的中国人，愿天堂每天与您同在。纵观人类历史，神圣的讯息常笼罩在神秘的事物中。先知、弥赛亚，无论你怎么称呼他们，他们常受迫害与压迫，他们的话隐晦不明，但我们如何分辨真假？要做到这点，人们只能仰赖上天的引导，而真理将向那些认真寻求他的人揭示。今天我们将继续研究这本在七世纪时中国可敬的天文历史学家李淳风和袁天罡合著的 著名图解预言书推背图，我们将发现关于这位高贵人类救主的更多细节。这些细节向我们证明了这位救主就是至爱的青海无上师。在上一集节目中，我们读到第42项，其称师将这位救主形容成一位美人，而且将为东方带来和平。现在让我们继续看这个有趣卦象的第二部分，又称为颂论。颂曰：西方女子琵琶仙。皎皎衣裳色更鲜，此时魂机居朝室。闹乱君臣百万般。第一行写道：西方女子，证实这位救主是女性。她身为琵琶仙，把天堂音乐带到人间。
在上一集节目中，我们提到有一幅预言图像，是救世主抱着一把琵琶，而师父弹奏过类似的弹拨乐器，像是曼陀林和吉他。其实如今我们知道师父也弹奏琵琶，正是预言所说的同一种乐器。不可思议的是，那幅先知所描绘的图像竟然跟师父的穿着打扮一模一样，预言的好精准，未卜先知。
青海无上师是一位真师，也是才华洋溢的音乐家。他带给弟子们提升心灵的天国音乐，又称为内在的天堂音流。
etc.
When I supposed to teach you the method, I'm just in silence, and you will also be in silence. But then you will hear the word of God, the music of heaven. And this music will wake you up from the slumber of your sleep. The God power within us, the supreme wisdom, will begin to work again in a proper way.
第二行说，这位救主将穿着闪亮、明亮且色彩缤纷的衣裳。虽然在日常生活中，师父比较喜欢穿素色简朴的衣服，但是在为大众工作时，师父通常会穿比较鲜艳的服装。师父曾提过，他打扮成某种样子是为了救度灵魂等各种灵性的目的，比如协助听众更专心，进而从他的教理中受益，或使徒弟们对他的指导更有信心。
根据他们的缘分或者
内在体验的指引。
Một năm trước con nhìn thấy sư phụ trong giấc mơ của con đưa con đi đâu đấy, xong rồi đợt này con lại gặp sư phụ mặc quần áo xanh như vậy.
I had this beautiful dream about you, Master. I saw you wearing exactly the way you are wearing now. Black, yes. Oh, and you had those shoes, black shoes. So I'm so excited to see when you come in, and I saw exactly like the way you are. And I said,
fancy, I have to wear beautiful. Black, so that the dream comes true.
It's a batik from Indonesia.
A few years ago, my mother had a dream.
Yeah,
a dream. Wearing a batik and then wearing high-rise
shoes. You saw me wear batik?
Yeah.
So I have to do it now to just to prove that she's right. You happy now, mother?
Before initiation, when I saw the sample book, I felt I saw Master before. But I was recollecting where I saw her, but didn't remember anything. But I saw the wearing this color dress. When the next day I initiate, I saw her in this dress. Then I was sure the one I saw before, same Master.
Etc.
Everything, it has to go according to plan. That's all. Because some people are familiar with that type of image in the past life or in this life, on a long time ago or in heaven, they see that and they recognize it, and that empower them to remember more, and then encourage them or remind them to go to get the key for spiritual practice from the master. Actually, only when I go out see people, mostly when I am in my cave, I have only a few pair of simple clothes. I like simple clothes.
Yes, Master.
It's less complicated, easy to wear, easy to wash.
Yes, Master.
And they feel more relaxed than in the official clothes, okay?
Understand, Master.
And the hair, I just put it on top, like a tuft, you know, on top of my head. Simple, easy. No need to dress up, nothing. Different master, they do different things, okay, accordingly. Like Kuan Yin Bodhisattva, sometimes in some photos, you saw him like a man, but in many of the photos, she wear beautiful clothes. She wear normal, beautiful clothes. Anything the master has to do is for the human, or for the being, yeah, not for her or himself.
Warning, you might find the content herein disturbing, but the truth must be revealed.
I gave the Red Cross some money last time. I gave it from somewhere else, from Spain, not here even. But they found out my address. So today they sent me a letter, thank you, 2 months later. I didn't know they could do that. Yesterday, I sent £5,000 for the animals, and they want address and all that. I said, no, I just want it anonymous and quick, okay? So the main point is you have animal, not for me to get anything. No thank you letter, nothing. And one time in Canada, I heard that the fire department give gifts to children. So I bring like a lot of toys, you know, and then give it to them. A few days later, article appeared on the newspaper. We thank the mysterious lady with 3 trucks loads of toys. We want to know where you live, but wherever you are, you know, bless you and all that. I did it many times. Only that time they tell the newspaper, yeah? Many other things that people discover. People see the aura. Some see it 1 meter long, some see 4 meter, 6 meter, 10 meter, depends on how big his eyes is. So it's difficult. Difficult. That I cannot hide.
Supreme Master Ching Hai is deeply grateful to the beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy and or any good cause over the years as a humble vessel for Hear's compassion and love toward Hear's precious children.
宋论的最后一行写道,这位美人将会闹乱君臣,这句是什么意思?有一种解释是,他将激发政府领导人 与官员内在的觉醒，颠覆其根深蒂固的思维，挑战并激励他们进行全面变革，以创造新时代与更高等的文明。
many people failed in peacemaking or in a political system because they do not start it from the basic. Therefore, the way of the ancient kings is first discipline ourselves, then take care of the household, and then rule the nation and pacify the whole world. Especially you, the people who work in the United Nations, the more enlightened you are, the better for the United Nations. And of course, the better for United Nations, then the better for the world. I wrote a letter to the EU Parliament
President.
I said, in my humble opinion, it would have been much better if at least all the EU member nations learn one language apart from their native language. It would be more peace, more harmony, and more love among mankind.
Many immigrants, they're motivated to come, whether legal or illegal, who's legal, who is not. Why don't you just open border, then everybody become legal?
Don't be a president. Be an extraordinary leader. Be a compassionate leader. Be a hero. Be a lifesaver. Be a historical vegan president of America and lead the world to salvation. The president has said that there's a need for a sustainable balance between man and nature, between development and the environment. I think the need will be satisfied with all the farmers changing to organic farming method. I wish that all the government in the world would encourage organic farming to save our world. You see, we should subsidize life, benevolence, love and compassion, not death, not war. We have to stop the war between humans and between humans and animals. We all know that meat eating is number one killer in our world. But it seems to me that mostly some governments are trying so mightily to cover this by aiming at or diverting attention to any other subjects or activities that has very much less or zero effect. We should ask ourselves, if we want to be on humane side, God's side, or the killer's side. Please answer yourselves and act on it now. Act on God's benevolent side, or we will go down in history as murderers, because the consequence is graver than any of wars and killing up to date combined. So for your own sake, common sense, morality, reputation, and honor, please do the only right thing now to pass the vegan law. No more killing of the innocents, animal or men. Do the vegan law, do sign it, do practice it, do follow through, do be vegan. That's the right thing, and that's all you have to do. Everything else will fall into place. It will be all benevolence, merciful, compassion, happiness all over our planet if you do that. With all my love, best wishes, and God bless.
感谢亲切的观众今天的收看，下周请再度收看本节目，来了解这本推背图预言书更多有关这位救主的精彩预言。焦点新闻后接着播出德西德里乌斯·伊拉斯摩，
文艺复兴时期杰出的人文主义学者。
请锁定无上师电视台，愿您的生活与神圣宇宙浑然一体。
Thank you, gracious viewers, for your company today. Please tune in again next week for more exciting predictions about the Savior from the prophecy book, Clay Beitou. Coming up next is Desiderius Erasmus, brilliant Renaissance humanist scholar, right after Noteworthy News. Please stay tuned to Spring Master Television. May your life be in perfect harmony with the divine universe.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/AP.